Okay, I'm up at Hermaeus Mora. Let me see if we get the map up here. Yeah, right here. We uncovered that in the last upload we did. So anyways, I get up here looking to see what I can do. And well, there's these few characters here who say kind of esoteric kind of things.
You have not yet followed the path required to speak with the Lord Hermaeus Mora.
Right. That's the point. I haven't followed the path, so I what's the path? These guys aren't telling me.
I'll be here.
Between the seen and the unseen, the seeming and the being, lies the gulf of ignorance.
Yeah, well, I guess that's where I am right now. Actually, I've done a little bit of looking up, so I know a bit more about what's going on.
The fate of man drifts like seaweed in the net of his mind.
Okay, and over here is the shrine to Mora, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, shrine of the Hermaeus Mora. Click on that, and it says you now follow the path Hermaeus Mora requires. Which matches with this guy.
You have not yet followed the path required.
Okay. So, looking up a little bit, apparently before you can do the quest up from here, you have to get different values and stuff, depending on the source, but uh, 15, 16, 17 quests all together, maybe. The quests all correspond to the 17 Daedras in the game. So, I'm going to leave it at that. I wrote down a whole bunch of stuff here about it. And we'll slowly have to check off all these other Daedric quests until we can come back here and get the final quest. Okay. So, okay.
We watch.
So I came up here with the idea of doing something, and that's all I can do is just know that I got more to do. Second part of what I was going to do on this one, if I had time for it, was to come back down here and finish off this. So we got lots of time now because we haven't done dick all, really. So. Down to here. This is where we get the Wyvern Stones. But, I got stones and I never really cleared out the rest of the area. Okay, how are we doing here? Flare's on. I should have this over here. Yeah, flare. Let's take a look at. Okay, that's where we just came in. That's weird. Okay, let's go down. We've done this one already. These are where the traps come down from above. But here we go. Jeez. Okay. She's got a lockpick. Yeah, I'll take that. Need to heal up. Here.
Your presence here will not be tolerated.
Jeez, where'd you come from? Shoo. him that he wasn't too tough. Okay, continue healing. I'll pause here. Hopefully nobody will come at me. I was just about to pause before, good thing I didn't. I just seen a shadow right here. Let me get back, I get my flare back out. Okay, you! Okay, good, I got that. Other noisy old computer to sleep. Okay, get her back up again. Good enough. I don't know if they're good for anything. Jeez. What the heck? Jeez, didn't get hurt much there at all. Okay, flare again. Alright, here's where I took the stones from. I'm gonna take the rest of them too, what the hell. They can be used to, do repairs or repair magical items. Alright, now I'm getting into more meat out down here, I think.
What's that?
Yep. Oh, jeez, Tom.
Who's there?
Me, clumsy finger guy.
What's that? Hello? Who's there?
It's me. Fire, frost, and lightning have flowed from your fingertips. Now you are a journeyman in destruction magic and can cast journeyman level destruction spells. Good. Whoa. Sucks with that. Let's, still only 6 points, though. All right, tab map. Yeah, this area I haven't uncovered before. Walking stone, take that. Chest over there, a couple of chests there. The heck was that tan cup? Okay. Continue on. I'm going to get this one done. Then we'll have everything done north of Coral that we can, except for the Hermanius shrine there. Okay. This looks like the end. Oh, not quite the end, though. No, not quite at all. Looks like a pressure plate. Yeah, what did I do? What have I done? These things. Come on. I thought you're. I thought. Oh, that does. Puddle of ectoplasm. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so watch out for that. Fire on this guy. So I didn't get any damage that time, that's good. Hold up for a second, let the magic replenish. Let's see what's it look like here. So, looks like just one room. Okay, I'm gonna go. Chest of some sort here. This is the Fighters Guild and 25 gold. Yeah. Alright, well that's the end of that part. But still gotta look down here. Sure there's nothing tucked away. Yep. Wait a second. To Veil Sanctum. And where are we? Okay. What does that say when it's done to Veil? Now we're in the Hunt Underveil Sanctum. And we got my flare equipped. Who's yakking away there? Somebody's yakking away. Looks like the Empire has given up on stuff. Creation skills increased. Look like it's hooked up right there. I'm gonna go to the left just to see. Solid wall. So there's two ways out. One there that goes up. They're worth 50, I think it is in. Yeah, 50. Alright, now, so what happened here? Came in down here. Okay, let's go this way. Uh-oh. There's that guy. Get ready. Shoot.
What's that?
Damn it.
Take off!
What'd she say? Take off? I'm supposed to be a light guy, I don't know. I think I'm gonna... I got lots of room here. I'm gonna take all these fur things. I don't know, I think I kind of... developing my character in odd ways. Born into the warrior side, but I'm in the mages. Should be light armor, but I got heavy armor on. Okay, what's next here? Here. Looks like that's it. Alrighty. Now I'm gonna go back out to the right. Upstairs, I guess, huh? Okay, let's do it.
Where are you? Hello?
This reminds me of that other place we went where we had the stairs going up and stairs going down. Okay, well, I don't see nobody here. Let's look here quick. Okay, almost to the left and to the right. Dang. Let's try the left first. There's some more stones. What They say they're worth 1,000, but boy, I don't know where you're going to find a vendor that pays 1,000 for them. There's a pressure thing. Take care of you in a minute.
Hello? Who's there?
Oh, you sound so nice. I really hate to kill you.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Okay. So it's just this room. Dead end here.
Hello?
Hi. Where are you? Come out so I can kill you. That's weird that their voices are so loud. Okay, back. Oh, ho, aha, hee. So where am I? I'm here, there. Oh yeah, okay. Haven't been here yet. I don't want to sleep. What's this sack? Sure, take it off. Okay, so that's it here. Right now, okay, pressure plate. Oh boy, oh boy. She was the ringleader. Yeah. Okay. Second and heal up a bit. Just gonna pause for a second while I heal right up. Come on, don't screw it up there. I had a pause and didn't get it off a pause. Anyway, so we're finishing up the Oriental, whatever it is, veil. All right, I push that to open this door here. I'll have to see how much if I screwed it up. If I screwed it up too much, if it's not repairable, I'll have to do the whole thing over again. Okay.
My ear. Let's hear.
Yes, take a rest.
Hi there.
Do you believe any of that talk about more oblivion gates opening all over the place?
Okay.
Without question.
Okay.
Have you heard any
there.
Word about the other provinces?
Rumor has it the Neuralene has left Morrowind on an ex-